Rob here at the third annual Revolver Golden Gods Awards. As usual, there's press from all over the world here, so I had to make sure to wear my flashiest attire just to get some of the band members' attention. Maybe I'll do a little reflective light trickery to get some bands to talk to us. But let's take a look at some of the guys we got to chat with here on the black carpet of the Golden Gods.
We're going to be the first band of the night kicking off the proceedings, and then I got to kind of take the show and lead it through its ebb and flows after that, so it's going to be cool.
I would say you guys are like the definitive LA band. Anytime I'm on Sunset, I got to put on Motley Crue. Is that fair to say?
Well, we're from LA. You know, we've been here since, 1981.
What kind of performance can we expect from you guys?
Like a musical performance, I would put my money on that.
Well, I would prefer a stand-up performance. I'd love for you guys to do some.
No, because we're not funny at all. We're European, right?
Sebastian's a bit of a metal veteran. Did he have any advice to give you guys on like partying or not partying?
He just said to me over there, he's like, "You remind me of me just before I was about to die when I was younger." I was like, "Oh, sick! Thanks, man."
He's like, "Sweet." Is that like a you're about to die,
like,
kids?
No, that's a compliment.
I don't do bumps anymore, man. You can talk to Asking Alexandria.
All right, cool.
They'll give me a bumper.
Are you going to have an opening monologue? Do you have any material ready for the metal?
I got bits. I got a lot of bits. I got jokes. I got tap dancing. I got magic tricks.
Dan, are you going to throw down in the mosh pit?
If I need to. It depends. Depends when he steps to me. No, I'm going to be staying out. I'll be watching from a distance.
What advice do you have for me interviewing these bands? Because you know like all these guys. What should I steer clear of?
Dude, you know, questions?
Don't ask questions.
I mean, no. I'm never prepared. I don't write stuff down. I just like to, I love the Howard Stern mentality of doing things. Just talk.
Yeah.
Just be conversational, be personal, talk. And you're good, shut up.
That's the problem with these black carpets. They should just be shooting out Jaeger.
Tag at every interview stand.
They should bring the Budweiser girls who are right next door, right over there, and just have them serving the band members.
There will be partying to be had, though, I assume, right?
I think so, yeah, hopefully. Yeah. We did get each, they gave us one free drink ticket, yeah. So
We're
going to get wasted.
Anything I can do to be a part of this, which is really a celebration of our genre, whether it's hard rock, heavy metal, I mean, and everything that encompasses that, I'm proud to do it. You know, we are shunned by so many other different types of award shows that I'm going to do everything I can to make this destination for all the metal fans, all the hard rock fans, you know?
So you guys always dress sharply for the Golden Gods.
That's what we do.
Look at us.
Good. Yeah, I love the camo. That's especially sharp. Camo.
Most time they just take the picture from the waist up.
Ah, that's the trick. You only got to go out all the way out on the top half of it. I wore this jacket so Anthrax could point out how awesome it looked.
It is awesome. I like it. It's awesome.
From you, that's truly a compliment.
Rock.
I love it.
Well, things are winding down here on the black carpet, and I am excited because I haven't had a drink in hours. We're gonna go inside. We're gonna go watch the show. Make sure to catch it in May when it airs on VH1 Classic.